five women have staged a topless protest in front of an Islamic center in Brussels. The Femen demonstration was to support a woman in Tunisia called Amina, who posted pictures on the internet of her naked body bearing anti-Islamic slogans. A cleric called for her to be killed. It's believed her family might have locked her up at home.